restore shield. Not sure what that actually does. It transfers stock, I know that's what it does, but I don't know what kind of stock it's transferring or why it's, you know, doing what it does. And see, if you don't explore planets thoroughly, you never find this kind of stuff. There's all kinds of stuff to do. Ah, come on. Killing me here. So how much is that lemmium that I found? If I can even sell it. Yeah, they're not looking for it. So I'm still a fascination bee. They want thamium here? Yeah, they do. Because it's like dirt cheap now. Platinum isn't that, it's a good chunk of change. Dynamic resonator. Oh, you can't build that though, you can only buy it, as far as I know. Iron, zinc. So can't, let me see. So you just need carbon to make this. I didn't have that much carbon, I guess. Okay. For some reason I thought I did. But it's like 1,000 for each of these? Seriously? Space trucker. Carbon, carbon, carbon. Oxygen level drops. That's an oxide. Platinum. Isotope. Oh, here we go, a bunch of eggs. Alright, now we can build. There's something on fire over here. That's like a vent or something. Go scan it. Or no, it's like a cargo container. Or an engine or something. Advanced cooling towel. So they don't like it when you destroy stuff. Titanium. Oh wow, they also dropped debris. Reload accelerant. Rapid fire. There's a bunch of these eggs around here, wow. A bunch of carbon. I'm gonna make a ton of that stuff and make lots of money. Troublemaker. It's kind of interesting, because at first you think Sentinels are like, you know, these horrible freaking bad arse enemies that you shouldn't mess with. Oh, I don't have enough room. Oh wow. A for wasting stuff. Lemmium, 30,000 each. That's nice. Iridium, that's not as much as I thought it would be. Let's see, Starship. Do I have any? I need to. Oh, I guess I can power this. Yeah. Titanium. Well, I have some titanium over here. Well, I guess not. There's also a question of if you sell stuff, you know, to the... Does it decrease the value of it? So, like, the more you sell, the lower the value goes. Also something I have to be aware of. I'm harvesting all this carbon, I might not be able to actually utilize all of it. Okay. So we'll go in here, we're gonna sell off the... Sell off some of the, like, the platinum and the titanium. Then we'll build those suspension fluids and sell them for a bunch of money. I didn't even talk to that guy yet. Didn't buy titanium here, I guess. Still worth the same. Units What can we buy from here? Shield plating, unstable plasma. They're selling it for 20k and they're buying it for 1,000. Wow. It's kind of messed up. So yeah. I think I'll keep it now and just make the cells for myself. See what this guy wants. Traveler of the Atlas. Aris Corvix Kibich. Let's see. Start electron life form, it's work. Research work, too terrified, days away. like, let's decrease. Cronus Convergence, something, Traveler. Low intelligence. Should have just left it alone. Oh well. Oh, well. So, 15 slots. Whew. Looks pretty much about the same, to be honest. Maybe a little bit better in some places. Definitely has more slots. 101,000 seems fair. Kind of undid my screwing up there. Operator entity, awful. Come on. Keep forgetting a right click's back. At least I'm still high enough that I can request that kind of stuff. Oh, well, it just gave me some more carbon. I can make more fuel cells. Let's go find that monolith. That's what I kind of want to destroy that. I guess there's a couple over there too. Maybe not. I guess if I could like juggle those guys and have them send out some kind of crazy enemy. Well, I'd probably die from that. Yeah, ruin. Okay, it's actually a ruin. Not just like a monolith or something this time. You get used to that unredeemed message, or, you know, thing about that, eventually. That seems way over here, jeez. Some chasms apparently around here. My support power, low. It's not low, it's at half. Oh wow, it literally is a ruin. There's a knowledge stone. Probability. That the only thing here is a knowledge stone? Of course, it's been on Earth, so there's probably been... Oh, here's something. Remnants of Yana bullets. Listen to Tristram's alone in this void, their silence, unknown fragments of an ancient hole, yet the imprint on time, space, molds our existence. Equation and life is the answer, though their monoliths give the understanding to the boundless meaning of it. Orbeck's word for please. What the heck is this thing? It seems like they haven't worked out a lot of the bugs. There's still things like this that are just spawning in the middle of the air. Oh, there's another knowledge stone. I thought there might be another one. I'm not sure though. Three words. Hi. Orbeck's word for hi. That's gonna be everything though. Still, I mean, it's not too bad. Three words. Oh. That's close. So we've got another unknown point over there we're gonna go investigate. Actually, not that very far. Wow. Thought it'd been further away. A beacon over there. That's that one, okay. Oh wow, it's a... plaque. Memories of... Old Elibe. Oh, time. Okay, yeah, I was thinking of something else. Okay, yeah. So, in the core record for time. Can we even get back out of here without... muddled? Yeah, we can. Just barely, though. So there was another one. Yeah, that one. Little settlement, apparently. That's like another manufacturing. See if this one's actually open or if we have to break it open. I think it's open now. Nothing to anything. What's the impact damage sigma? Neverima Station. Another one of these deals. So 3908, 90, 83, 08, 39. So the 0 and the 8 always appear next to each other. Oh man, so it's a one time, that's what I was thinking. These are one time use things, so if you don't guess the first time, you're screwed. That kind of sucks, but understandable. And it adds more. Yeah, it actually makes it more awesome because you can miss stuff like that. Obviously, you can go and find it manually, but it's a lot easier to go find something when you know it's pointed out to you. Another multi-tech tool upgrade, recoil stabilizer. Let's see what we got in this one. Another thing over here. Credits to my account. It's the only thing in here. Except for this chair that I can spin. Now I'll come back and say, who's been spinning my chair? Okay, so, let's go ahead and build that. Ah, zinc and great. Let me get out of here then. Need to go find some zinc. There's some viridium over there. That's what that thing is and that thing. Need to find the zinc though. What's this thing? Call Starship? Plutonium and iron. Oh, we got iron over here. Plenty of iron. Oh, I see. This allows you to call your starship to you. Ah, okay. So like if you're wandering around and get lost from your starship, you find one of these things. You can, set it off and it'll bring your starship to you. I'd read about them on the forums, but I hadn't figured out exactly where they were. Now I do know what they are and where they are and how to use them. Now that I know that we can make bypass chips, it's also good. There's some zinc. My 2 units. I mean, once you know where to find zinc, it's easy to get in terms of like knowing what plants to use to find it. Did I scan that already? Yeah. Toxic protection. So we can use this too to mine with. That's a little more costly, I suppose, because using grenades. That'd be funny, you like call your ship to you and one of those guys that's flying around just blows it up. It'd be kind of ridiculous, so it would be awesome if it actually would happen that way. Oh great, 10% at life support. Life support 10%, whatever. What the heck is that? Oh, I thought it was like something in the sky, it's just like little particles in the air. Life support. So we still need electron vapor, which we need plutonium to build that with. Jeez. Now we need plutonium. I think here's something here. I don't know, that's a plant. It's carbon, I think. Oh no, it's health. Oh, interesting, okay. That's something new then. So far, no higher life forms, just flora and business, the flora and the fauna. There we go. So, anyway. Not enough. Already harvested from this, yeah. Hasn't regenerated yet. Another some more. I also want to go visit the other planet first, though. Oh, there's a bunch over here. This isn't zinc, is it? No, it's for protection. Just, whatchamacallit, recharging. Gold. Not enough zinc and not enough. Oh, yeah, zinc. We just need zinc for that. More zinc. It'd be nice if we could find something we could actually mine that has zinc instead of looking for plants that have it. The heridium pylon there. It's a pretty large cave system. Very large. So you can actually dig through walls with grenades, huh? I suppose this is all permanent too. There's some zinc right there. Looks like there's some on the other side of this, top side of the mountain. Iron oxide. Plains of Nunukati. What's that up there? Iridium, I think. Yeah, that's part of that same thing. This is another... This is like a huge Atlas facility, manufacturing facility. Oh, I see, it's a derelict, too. That's why. Stamina enhancement. Nice. More running. Power canister. Looks like most of the stuff in there doesn't function anymore. Bass, I'm not even sure how long a, yeah, that's so far away now. How far a, first impressions video series should go, so... Shall continue at least for now. I'm trying going over the mountain this time instead of under it. There might be some stuff up there we want. Some zinc plants, for example. Or, in this case, platinum or whatever that is. Oh, we can't take it anyway. Oh, there's a ton of these up here. to that. Oh, platinum. Yeah, okay. Other zinc plant. Power canister increases power gel source. What's in efficiency? So I don't have any thamium. We'll fix that because there's a ton of these plants over here. Bypass chip.
Toxic protection falling.
Still don't have enough thamium. First, we just go up to the atmosphere and grab a whole bunch of them. Better get it while I'm down here. Now we got a few warp cells. So we have to charge the hyperdrive up a bit. Alright, let's go. I think there was one more question mark somewhere. Thank you. Yeah, there we go. It's like a settlement over that way. That's what's down this way. Another one of these. Okay. Legacy of Bomb Boom and Lukney, maybe? So what did we learn? Scared, okay. So we got a bunch of stuff here that we can upload. Oh, whoa. I saw something very interesting just out of the corner of my face. Or eye, whatever. Oh yeah. This is really something interesting. It's a ruin, obviously. And if you pay attention, that's actually the thing that's in like No Man's... There's like a thing up here. It's like in the you know, screen or whatever. No Man's Sky. Virus. Echoes. Oh wow, there's a bunch of knowledge stones. Data. Data, virus, echoes. Calm, burden. The reward materializes. Sounds a core rush has increased. Casing. Misunderstood. Funny words. I was hoping that maybe that would have like something we could like access or. It doesn't look like we can actually go in there though. So what is this thing that we found? casing. The disconnected electronic life from the TS into the highly prized by all species, not least its own. Provex casing, 27.5k. It's pretty cool. I just by chance saw that out of the corner of my eye. I wonder if there's one of these in every planet. Probably not. Another manufacturing facility. Simple crater.
Toxic protection. Stabilizing.
Function last guess. Form over circular conversion. Another one of these. Like I said, this just points you in the direction of stuff. Doesn't necessarily mean that you can't find it. Though I suspect that there would probably be some times where that would be the case. Like, I would never have found that one thing if I just hadn't noticed it out of the corner of my eye. I think there it is, yeah, save point. Go use that so we can capture this area. Why was anything up there? Nope. Hello. Are you gonna ignore me?
Hostiles approaching.
Okay, I'm gonna blow you up then. Sentinels are pretty weak. At least now I think they are. Health at maximum. Nothing else in here but that. Oh, that could be useful. Short burst adapter. Plus 5. Which I could make if I wanted to. So, how much of this planet have I explored? It doesn't show. I thought somewhere it showed like how much you explored of a planet. Maybe not. Maybe you have to go up the atmosphere for that. Which is what we're gonna do. We'll spend enough time here. Oh. Let's go to the other planet. Well, that was interesting. Undiscovered. Is this the first planet we went to? Must have been. Those other ships just go that like flew by me. Oh, they're down there. So let's go to the moon first. Pretty far distance away. Just want to flip around here and there was a way to see your percentage of so that's not necessarily true. There is flora there. Maybe it's not flora in the sense of flora though. More iridium. How many? Oh, wow. That's like 15 ships, I think it's like, yeah, screw those guys. No, they're not gonna fight 15 ships in this small dinky little ship. Like a nice planet. similar to the one that we started on. Wintry, relaxed, bountiful pair. We ended up starting at a manufacturing plant that we could break into. Holmog Bill. Holmog Nell. It did not even care. Is there another one around here? Oh, there it is. There's a knowledge, huh? Sentinels are nothing now. Finder and start 30 sentinels. Orvax manufacturing facility. Let's free up the outpost, but close the file forever. Something data probability high.